collaboration between leading independent cancer service provider Ramsay Health Care and leading radiotherapy provider Genesis Care on the Springfield Hospital site. Springfield Oncology Centre brings together expertise as well as the latest technology for cancer diagnosis, treatment and follow-up to benefit patients from Chelmsford and the local region.
So as part of the Ramsay Health Care Group, we're continuing to invest in the facility here at Springfield Hospital. The opening of the Oncology Centre last year was the major part of our initial investment in the hospital, but we've continued that through this year with the building of two extensions to the hospital.
The service mainly focuses on local care, at the same time providing high quality service. We also provide a very personal service, so patients get easy access to nurses and support services. The standard of care matches anything in Harley Street.
Most of the time we can offer an appointment within 24 hours. Sometimes we can offer a walk-in service. Results are usually produced within 24 hours. Some results can be given immediately after the test.
Springfield lay on a private one-stop breast clinic, and undoubtedly the modern way to see breast patients is so that you get all the tests and investigations in one go. If you look at the time people take from their referral to their GP to, say, their first dose of chemotherapy, we can do it significantly quicker than we can on the NHS.
I'm a specialist oncology pharmacist and have been for over 12 years. Working as an oncology pharmacist in the private sector means that I get to see my patients every time they come in at every cycle.
All new cases of suspected cancer are discussed at an MDT. That stands for multidisciplinary team. So for example, there would be a consultant radiologist who would look at the imaging such as CT scanning and MRI. There'd be histopathologists that would be giving the opinion on the tissue pathology. And in addition, there'd be clinicians like myself who also treat similar cancers to give a clinical input on the case.
Here at Springfield, we do have a family history clinic that we're enabled to do an assessment of their family history, and that enables us to assess their risk. And if necessary, we can go on with referring to a genetic counsellor who would be able to do gene testing if they wish to do so, and that would give them an idea as to whether they're at a higher risk.
Genesis Care invest in the best technology and innovations to ensure that our patients get the best treatments and experience. So on a local level, we collaborate with our consultants, our partners, and other support services, because together we can achieve more for the patient. We do offer free parking. There's also a one-to-one car service, so you know that will pick you up from your home to the centre, wait for you whilst you have your treatment, and then take you back home.
As a nurse specialist, I am the patient's advocate. I am there from beginning throughout the care pathway to provide advice, support, and information to enhance their knowledge and put the control back to the patient so that they can have a better understanding of the diagnosis, treatment option available to them, and when they can have this treatment. Patients have easy and quick access to their treatment.
I was one of the founding members of the Helen Rollison Charity, and the whole purpose of the Helen Rollison Charity was to try and provide complementary care to patients having chemotherapy and radiotherapy.
And the way we do that is by offering complementary therapies, counselling, and general support to anyone who has a diagnosis of cancer. That can be at the beginning while they're undergoing treatment, or even following the treatment, which is often when the support is needed more.
Their knowledge was second to none. Always there for you, always reassuring. When I did have issues, they were, you know, willing to talk to me, examine me. They knew exactly what to do, how to handle any symptoms I had. They're amazing. I love them.
Over the past 2 years, the care I've received from Springfield Hospital has been exceptional.
Not kidding at all. I'm going to keep in touch with them as well when I go, because it's just like a family. They're literally like family to me. Fantastic.